Polita hit Vimes. You can see Brendan Roberts, number 26, and that was Polita just touching the grass, and the bike just wouldn't stop. It kept on going, bounced across him. Somehow, he avoided serious injury, and even the next bike that was collected here, Dionisi hits him hard and goes right over the top. And yet, phenomenally, Sheridan Marais also got involved in the flames and the mayhem, and incredibly, Polita scrambling to his feet there, probably unable to believe the holocaust he can see, and Ilario Dionisi on the Union bike GI Motorsports MB Agusta, they've all survived intact, no broken bones. They may even be out for the rerun of the race, which will take place at about 2:50.